Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's session, we are going to start the next lesson, an Indian-American woman in space, Kalpana Chawla. This lesson is about the life story of Kalpana Chawla. Already the introduction of this lesson has been done in the previous session. Today let us start the lesson. Before starting it, here we have a news report about US Space Shuttle Columbia and its tragedy. Tragedy in space. US Space Shuttle Columbia breaks into flames. How the space shuttle caught fire and broke into pieces. Before that, we have the list of new words. Tragedy. Tragedy means an event causing great suffering, destruction, and distress. An event which is about sadness. That is tragedy. Unprecedented. Unprecedented means never done or known before. Unseen. Streaked over. Streaked over means moved very fast over. Moved quickly. Altitude. Altitude means height. Next one is aeronautical. Aeronautical, science of building and flying aircrafts. Branch of science which is about the construction and flying of aircrafts. Last word, astronaut. Astronaut means a person who is trained to travel in a spacecraft. A person who is trained to travel in spacecraft. One who travels to space for study about the planets and solar system and space. He is called or she is called astronaut. Here we have the news report. I will read it. Listen. In an unprecedented space tragedy, US Space Shuttle Columbia carrying India-born American astronaut Kalpana Chawla and six others broke apart in flames as it streaked over Texas towards its landing strip. On Saturday, 1st February in the year 2003, killing all seven on board. The shuttle lost contact with NASA at about 9 a.m. as it came in for landing. It was flying at an altitude of over 200,000 feet and traveling at over 20,000 km per hour. When ground control lost contact with the shuttle, Columbia had lifted off on 16 January in the year 2003 from the Kennedy Space Center, Florida. It had stayed in orbit for 16 days and the 7-member crew conducted 80 experiments before it began its downward journey, which ended in a tragedy. This was Columbia's 28th space flight. This was Columbia's 28th space flight, and the shuttle was said to be good for 100 flights. Let us know the meaning of it. In an unprecedented space tragedy, US Space Shuttle Columbia, it was carrying India-born American astronaut Kalpana Chawla and six others. In the year 2003, an unprecedented space tragedy took place. Unprecedented means that which is not heard before, unseen. It was carrying seven crew members, including India-born American astronaut Kalpana Chawla. That broke apart in flames as it streaked over Texas towards its landing strip. When it was about to land, at that time, it caught fire and broke into pieces. This tragedy took place on Saturday, 1st February in the year 2003. That tragedy caused the death of seven crew members on board. The shuttle last contact with NASA at about 9 a.m. on 1st February in the morning at 9 o'clock. The space shuttle last contact with the ground control with NASA at about 9 a.m. It was returning from the space for the landing. It was flying at an altitude of over 200,000 feet. It was the height of the spacecraft and traveling at over 20,000 km per hour. This is speed. When ground control lost contact with the shuttle, Columbia had lifted on 16 January in the year 2003. The space shuttle Columbia was launched on 16 January in the year 2003. It was launched from the Kennedy Space Center, Florida. It had stayed in orbit for 16 days. After the journey, it had stayed for 16 days in the orbit, and the 7 crew members had conducted 80 experiments before it began its journey downwards. And finally, this ended in a tragic manner that killed the tragedy. The air crash killed the 7 crew members. It was very unfortunate thing. This was Columbia's 28th space flight, and the shuttle was said to be good for 100 flights. It was said that the US space shuttle Columbia was good enough for 100 flights, but unfortunately on its 28th flight it caught fire and broke into pieces. Here we have the first paragraph. I will read it. Kalpana Chawla said that she never dreamed as a child in Kurnool that she would cross the frontiers of space. It was enough that her parents allowed her to attend engineering college after she graduated from Tagore School. Let us know the meaning of it. Kalpana Chawla said that she never dreamed. She had never thought about when she was in child. She had never thought about the career or the flight of US Space Shuttle Columbia. She had never thought that she would become an astronaut, right? Kalpana Chawla said that she never dreamed as a child in Kurnool that she would cross the frontiers of space. She had never thought that she would cross the boundaries of space. She had never thought that she would travel in space. It was enough that her parents allowed her to attend engineering college after she graduated from Tagore School. After her graduation from Tagore School, it was allowed that her parents agreed to complete her engineering. Her parents didn't allow her to go for abroad for the higher studies, right? It was enough that her parents allowed her to attend engineering college after she graduated from Tagore School. She was graduated from Tagore School. After that, her parents allowed her just to complete her engineering degree. That much. After a Bachelor of Science degree in Aeronautical Engineering, against a great opposition from her father, she went for a master's degree to the United States of America. After her Bachelor of Science, BSc degree in Aeronautical Engineering, against great opposition from her father, she went for master's degree. To the United States of America. With opposition of her father, she went to America for master's degree, MSc, to complete MSc in America. She later earned her PhD in aerospace engineering. With opposition of her father, she went to America for her higher studies, and after her master's degree, she earned her PhD in aerospace engineering. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian American woman astronaut to blast off from the launch pad at Cape Canaveral, Florida. It is a launching station. It is in Florida, and participate in successful mission in space. A family from India cheered along with staff at Kennedy Space Center as they watched the Columbia liftoff. With great opposition of her father, she completed her higher education and became an astronaut. She was selected by NASA and trained to travel into space. Finally, her mission launched from Kennedy Space Center as they watched the Columbia liftoff, and in her second journey, she caught fire and broke into pieces. This is the introduction of the lesson. Read these paragraphs and be ready for the next one. Thank you. Have a nice day.